Use enamel accents by Ranger to create dimensional faux enamel accents. This is an opaque medium with a high gloss finish that resembles enamel when it's dry. So these are all the colors. There are 12 altogether, and each bottle is 1/2 ounce. It also has a needle nose tip, so there it is, for easy application to create dimensional dots, dashes, doodles. It's also non-toxic, acid-free, and just look at these bright colors. This is super bright, but let me pull in my little sheet that I've created here with all of the enamel accents. So here's all of the colors that you're getting. You can see them here on black and on white. So we have in the green, starting at the top, we have lily pad, Caribbean coast, wild orchid, classic cherry, blue ribbon, lemon twist, grape soda, glacier white, pink gumball, electric lime, cheese puff, and black tie. So you can see many of them look great on that. You can really see them showing up on black. The black, obviously, you can definitely get nice shiny accents on there, so that's nice. And even the white especially, and just some great looks, really great colors with those enamel accents. And some interesting things you can do with them here. So you can do some stamping, which I did here, and then just start filling in. I sort of made a bobble there and I tried to fix it later. Sorry, I did that. But just the little dots here and there to make beautiful colors, to fill those in. Just little random dots on these stamped flowers make a beautiful look. And I just love adding them like that. It's really simple. Let's see if I can open one of these and show you real quick. I don't think I have that one open. Here we go. We'll try the blue and just see if I have it ready to go. Now, I haven't opened them up yet, but you can see what they do. They do just a really nice job of adding little enamel accents, very simply. Enamel accents by Ranger, and they make great dimensional faux enamel accents.